He's so trying to ignore it. He's like, I'm just eating my bed, relax.
Drop it.
Hey! You don't have to come check in with me every time.
I'm sorry.
There's no stopping you, is there? I love when he puts his whole neck in her mouth, her whole head. Smash. Ouch. I heard that. Aww, who got hurt? Maybe he's eating his bed.
Him because she grabbed his ear.
Eat your bed. There you go. Eat your bed. Get out of the way. Keep eating your bed. You know, it'll set her off. You should know that breathing sets her off too, though. Ah, there she goes to the toilet. She's like, I don't want to. Come on, guys.
I don't know why these two sound like horses.
Look at him just doing his best to just ignore her. He's not that old. She doesn't know what to do with herself now. Yeah, because she would just have a neurological problem otherwise.
Well, I mean, other dogs get tired. Look at Benny.
Do they have any water out right now?
No. I hope
they go outside, but they don't have to wait. You're on video saying that. Animal cruelty. When she's right in front of the fireplace, you can't even see her head because she's black on black. Here you go. Just when you thought it was over. Oh, never mind.